evening.
Good evening.
My name is Jeremy Stone, and I'm running for city council at large. I'm a husband, pastor, mentor. December 6th, I'll be a graduate of Austin State University. My major in mass communications and public relations. And a minor in African American studies. I'm running for city council at large. I've been a resident of Austin all my life, born and raised. This city needs change incredibly, and I believe in order to get the change that we need young people that will spearhead that change. Public transportation is one of my platforms. Community development as it relates to our young people, presenting opportunities for them to help curb poverty and crime rate. We need something that we can implement to get the young people's attention so that we can get them more integrated in our community, not only in the Democratic Party, but also in things that will help them know that there are better avenues than things that they don't have to do. We need mentors. I've mentored in schools such as Becca, Austin Middle School, J.L. Lomax. I've partnered with teachers. I have a heart for the young people in this community. Just recently did a shoe drive myself, my church, and my family for inner city kids whose parents don't have an opportunity just to have the chance to be a blessing to them. So I'm asking for your vote. I'm asking that you help me spearhead the change in this community, get our young people off the streets, involved, and our older people appreciated and celebrated. Thank you so much.
Thank you.